It was graduation time. The parents celebrated the success of their children. The children partied with their friends. The grandparents prayed to God and thanked him. But the teachers were silent, quiet, and they just smiled. Victory of the students kissing their feet. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure all of you will agree with me that while our parents taught us how to live, it is our teachers who taught us how to live well. We have amongst us today, ladies and gentlemen, some eminent persons. I begin with the chairman and the managing director of the Hema Group of Industries, Mr. K.K. Jaju and Mr. K.K. Jaju, manufacturing for Hero Honda for the last 3 years. We have amongst us General Kocher, a highly rated general of the Indian Armed Forces and known in the Army as the visionary general of this country. We have Mr. Atul Swaroop, Mr. Vijay Gandhi. We have Anil Jain, director of politics. We have eminent educationists with us, Anil Jain, Heritage Group of Schools, Nilufar. OPG, director, and almost a decade in Geneva International, Switzerland. All of us and all of them here are waiting for these children to perform and us to applaud them. Our teachers stand quietly behind the curtain, beaming and with pride in their hearts because they know they have trained them well. Many times when people ask, magic portion of Scottish High, I tell them that success is just a derivative of your vision, and the measure of success is in proportion to that vision. And it is that strive and that drive to reach that vision, to meet that vision, and set your targets and achieve them is the key to that success. He said last year, we shall have the ambition block and about before the academic year begins. We did that. Last Founders Day, we said, we shall have 2007 Founders Day inside the auditorium. We did that. We said, we shall have the ICSC board affiliation before the academic year commences. We did that. We shall have said, we will not be a school who says, we have 5, 10, 50, 75% teachers trained in IBPYP. We have 100 teachers trained in IBPYP. We said, remember, in 6 months' time, we will have the RCE reach the nationals. We are in nationals today. We said, let us have international ISO standards. What we did was ISO 9000, 14000, 18000, all the country to be ISO certified for all three. We said, we shall be a family of 1,000 families together. We are 1,200 families together here today. The list is actually endless. When new parents come and ask, what are the comparative standards of Scottish High? I tell them, we are the standard. Scottish High is the standard bearer of schools country, and that's period. We are sure that we will set targets for ourselves, be it now or the future. 2008, yes, the ICSC 11 and 12, that is the ISC, shall be with us before the next few years. The PYP IB pre-authorization shall be with us before September next year. The promised IB diplomas for 11th and 12th grade pre-authorization shall be with us next year. The next block, I have been informed by the Honorable Group Chairman that he has sanctioned the building of the new block next year. All this for our little children. Because these are the children who are the makers, leaders of the future. These are the children who are going to sit in the workplace and run this country. These are the children who are India's future. And Scottish High will guide India's future by training them well. That each one of these 1200 children is my son and my daughter, and if it is required, I shall carry them on my own shoulders and wade through the dark water to make them see the road of success.